kind of variation that I'm doing off of that is using a front leg press, probably as a takedown, just depends situationally. But same, it's explosive entry, foot entry, right? At this point, we determine if we can or cannot do something. That all kind of takes place pretty quickly, right? As soon as we can step into place, lock, and then rather than screwing down this way, readjusting, we would screw down the other way. Back up. So again, this situation, we're pressing, generally speaking, on their shin. Could be leg press with my hand as well. So where you get into position, using your elbow maybe, using hand entry, and then pressing them down, they're basically going to lay out here. And then you can press the leg down, move on. All that is speculative. It just depends on what's actually happening.